Okay, we're doing a box opening.
Okay.
We gotta cut the box open. I think. There we go. Baby bundle star? What's in there? Oh, you got a baby? You got a baby? Yeah, he's tied in. Or she's tied in there, whatever you're gonna make it. Should we get the whole thing out? Let's see.
Oh, look at
it. Look at that baby. You like that baby? You gonna get the plastic off of there? Oh, hang on. Might be kind of tight. And that one's off. Look at you. So cute. You get this one off. Are they little fingers? Do you like your new baby? You like your baby? Yeah. Okay. Oh, look at his little leg. Okay, you want to hold your baby so I can get his hat off? You're going to do it? Hang on. And we gotta take the net off. And there you go. That's your baby. There's your baby. Poking at me. What do you think? You like it? What are you doing? No, its eyelashes don't come off. Got some hair on it. Look at it. All that really soft hair. Got a little soft baby hair.
Okay.
No, we're not getting the scissors. Hi, Nell. Okay. I don't know what she's doing. Let's look at the baby. Its leg's a little on the janky side, but I can fix that. Oh, it's cute and soft. And it can come up there with those babies. Okay. There's your new baby, Lily. It's bigger than I thought it was going to be. Squishy. Look how squishy. No. What are you doing? New baby. Where's it going to go? You're going to be gentle with it, though. That wasn't very gentle, Lily. Right there. See, its leg's just a little weird. But that's okay. It's only for a 2-year-old. I can get it a new body and fix its legs. I don't know if all of them are like that. It's a little weird. Because, you know, that kind of goes to that side. I wonder if... just how it's put on. It feels kind of... I can just twist it. I can just twist it and fix it, probably, if I loosened it. Anyways, there's the Reaching for the Stars baby. Look at that cute face. Look at it. Cutie. Look at his hair. It's a cute baby. It's bigger than I thought. Because he's pretty big. And that's almost the same size. Very big. She's smaller though. She's smaller than the newborn baby bundle, but there they are. All the babies. We're gonna have to figure out a name for this one. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna make it a girl. So if you wanna suggest a name in the comments, please do that. And there's Phoebe. And there's Caleb. Alright. Bye. Millie, did you want to say bye? No.